Hostage is secured. They're questioning him now. Roger. Keep him alive until the commander gets there. Understood.
Message. Finally! Can you do something about these bombs?
All right, another civilian. Den Mother, we've located a hostage. Sounds like he's wired up with explosives.
Roger, I'll send somebody to help out.
Give him a comm link.
Hello? You guys special forces or something?
That's right. Just sit tight, Mr.
Bishop. Aldous Bishop.
Demo team's on its way.
Okay, buddy. There's some elevators near your position. Secure the area and escort the team back to Bishop. Someone's messing with the security system. They may be trying to box you in.
Good to see you again. Any way to get these gates open?
Unfortunately, no.
Then I guess we're gonna have to improvise.
You by yourself? I'm amazed you stayed alive this long.
Stand back. Here goes. We're through. You gonna show us where that hostage is at? Man, I should have called in sick today.
You the bomb expert?
That's right. Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Just get this shit off me. Please.
Whoever rigged this is definitely a pro.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
He may be a pro. But I'm a master.
A fire alarm.
It was triggered at a security office on that floor. You'll need to shut it off to get the elevators back online. suspicious, but do you have any idea why you were taken hostage?
They were asking about Harlan Wade. Me and his daughter Alice are on the same task force.
What kind of task force?
We're working on a study on the Auburn District over the past 25 years. Nobody told us what it's for.
Where's his daughter now?
Her office is in the executive building, on the 6th floor.
I'm pretty much done here.
Any theories?
I'm gonna need to do some lab work.
All right, head back to the roof and sit tight. It may be a while before we can get a ride out of there for you.
Understood.
The data's uploading. Well, this confirms the point of Perseus was to train telepathic commanders to work with clone soldiers, although it looks like Paxton Fettel was the only commander of the program. The weird thing is, they refer to him as the second prototype. fire and rescue is giving up on you.